And still it'll go on. Lay has picked that one up. Second touch doesn't work from the crease. Well, there's the block going to work already. Nice reactions from Koga. Important work from Ishii. Backcourt as well. And then rather than setter underway. Defensive scheme if you can. And there was a huge one there to be exploited. Lovely service reception there. Nice rescue from Menkred, the libero. Noma goes cross court. Koga's there. Ishii. Nice pick up from Nana back court. Falzia takes off the block. The pancakes there brilliantly. That's stunning from Osanai. And second touch, Sato. And then second touch, really the only available option. Drops amazing. What a mistake. Takes a little dip right at the end there. This looks like it's sailing, and suddenly it comes in for a landing. Big, big moment. And the Kitagawa serve. Bausch takes that. Jasper has to find a winner. Now then. We'll take it on second touch. It's time to pull a one in here. This has got to be side up. Picked off by Bart Hagley. Here comes Robinson again. Blocked out of it. Okamura with a huge point for Japan. That's big. They set up their hot man. Nothing else Sato could do there. Nobody read this. This one's hanging. She with a sneaky one. Stefano Labarini, I'm sure can't believe what he's seen. They are completely Cameroon. 9-4 up and 9-4 up on merit. Botso. So it's Kabata. Oga. Yes, that one. Layer has handled that really nicely. Roberto with the push over to Sheila. Well defended. Is she nothing doing? Roberto's got that. So Layer has to turn setter for Drusilla. Absolutely spectacular from Ishikawa with that. And she looks to finish it off, but Leia's there. Here comes Sheila. No. Sato scrambling around, setting it up for Ishii. And every swing, those outside hitters. For Japan, Kabata drags that one off the floor. Shinabe goes cross court. The defender was there to pick it up. And there's a block back. Iwasaka in the middle of that one. Well, here's a little morale booster. It's actually Shinabe that got it. Kill points for you as well as Jordan Poulter. Another one of the youngsters comes in to serve. Dicto always clever, always creative. Just got no safety net. Even if they side out, they need 2 points on serve in a hurry. Mara serves Shinabe. Shikawa's got to find a winner. McCreese gets underneath that. Hoist and hope from Gabby. Sato sends it for the pipe attack. Oh, Gabby with the dig of the match. Oh, Loren. Kabata's rescued that. Sato sends it back to Ishikawa. Another terrific dig. Drusilla this time. Here comes Gabby. That's picked off. Hype attack. Ishii. She'll now serve with Japan looking to just edge ahead a little bit. Kasayatov rather hung up this one. She'll go for that even though it's beyond the 3 meter line. Picked up. Picked up. Watch her. There she is. Here she goes. Making a move. Time to jump one. Koga with a nice comfortable take. There's the hype attack. That's not coming back. Well, this is better. It's just better all around.
Probably the one biggest disappointing result that they've had in this competition. There's Serena Koga going cross court, and that's not going to be a winner.
Evans gets blocked out of it by Kutagawa.
Blagijevic with serve, serving Koga. Koga will come in for third time and drop her in perfectly. Kutagawa will stay at the service line. Boucher, that got picked up, Nabeo's got that off the block. Koga goes for the deep, well read by Mercury. And the block comes back in, Okamura, wiping
it. Kagawa now, sending that one away, and Miranda, who had one or two moments over the course of her World Cup journey on service reception.
And the point, and she finds something on serve.
Nice space, and Popovic though denies Shinabe with a wonderful dig.
Ishii surely can't find a winner from there, indeed she can't. Nothing there though for Bielitsa.
Second touch is good enough from Sato. Japan just running away with this tiebreaker. Breaker. One team jumps in front, the other panics. And it turns into a pretty one-sided affair.
Drusilla's hoisted that one up in the air. What can Gabby do from here?
It's a big swing. They're in trouble. They really are. Sheila trying to get them out of it. Kabata picks that one up. Ishikawa goes cross court. Layers there. Roberta running around. That's just a deep shove there from Drusilla. Ishikawa again. Layer again. Gabby. Oh, Kabata again. What a point. Is she? No, nothing doing. Nothing doing. Strong in the middle there.
Alright, he find another one here. Greece sends it backside. Gary with a quick swing. What a pickup from Ishikawa. Leia picked that one off. Gabby has to push. Maybe we can get there. Oh, Ishii did! What a pancake from Ishii! Got to be good from Gabby.